Plebeian would like to have an explosive time, and his breath will cause the explosion, as you can see here. It is lighter than helium, and is discovered by Henry Condavish. Its melting point is -259.14 Celsius. Its boiling point is -252.87 Celsius. Plebeian is used as fuel for space shuttles and environmentally friendly cars. As you can see, plebeian is a great gas.